After becoming a god, you may not approach during this hallowed time.
God. What a crap.
That sounds to me like he's just shooting his mouth off.
Okay.
Thank you.
Gangora!
Let's follow Grand Staff. Sen, give us maximum speed.
Everybody, get to the bridge! Now!
Mac, Cook, hurry up! It's magic energy. It's boiling up from deep within the stars.
Wait a minute. Stars? Isn't the magic energy coming from that tower of mirror thing there?
The mirrors. They're behind the stars?
They'll burn up.
So that's what Gangora is aiming to do. Destroy the mirrors. What'll he do then? Blow the stars away?
He's a fool. If he does that, he'll be the one blown away.
We can't just sit here. We have to figure out what he wants.
Well, now, see there? That sounds like you're finally talking some sense.
jump.
The stars to be directly behind the mirrors, and he needs the power of Grand Staff to do it. He wants to use the magic energy amplified by Grand Staff as a medium. He can completely destroy the mirrors that way.
Grand Staff was built for this? Gungor has fooled all of Ur.
Going in.
can do this!
Here. Forgive me.
down, okay?